let's continue. a piece of cake.
Demon
Oh, and that's his pass. Sweet. Haha! I have figured out the path. Whoopie whoop.
This appears to be the top floor.
Yes, that's the altar.
Then that shining thing there must be the Crucius crystal.
That's right. They say I was born with that in my hand.
Look at that.
An angel, I would assume.
So, is that Colette's real father?
I am Remio.
Hi, Remio.
I am an angel of judgment.
Are you going to judge us as heathens and blasphemous?
The time has come to awaken the goddess Martell, who sleeps at...
Awaken the goddess Martell? It's just like the legend Rain told us about.
From this moment, Colette becomes the chosen of regeneration. We of Crucius bless this event, and hereby bestow the Tower of Salvation upon Silverant.
Oh, that's a big old tower.
Salvation.
Well, that thing must at least be like 3 feet.
Now the world will be saved.
Colette, the chosen of regeneration.
I humbly accept this task.
Very good. We of Crucius shall grant you the power of the angels with each seal you unlock. Once you are reborn as an angel, this eroded world shall be regenerated.
Thank you. I swear on my life I will regenerate the world.
First, head south to the Seal of Fire. Offer your prayers in that distant land.
Yes, Lord Remio. Oh, wait!
There is no way.
I have a question I wish to ask of you. Are you really my father?
First, head to the Seal of Fire. Understood, my beloved daughter Colette.
Okay, thank you for answering the question.
Father! So you really are my true father.
We shall meet again at the next seal, my daughter.
Remio's gonna do some sus... shit, I bet. He's gonna be kind of sus. He's acting sus anyway. Whoop! Whoop! Exactly! Thank you, Lloyd! Even if you're not related by blood, family is family. Your family is the one who you choose, though. Aw, no cool shit? Okay. Next time we come back, we'll figure out where we're going next, probably the temple, but thank you guys for watching.